In a situation where you're not able to be approved, the first step is to contact the credit bureau to make sure the information they have about you is accurate, because very often the reason why you were declined can be related to information that's not necessarily the truth. Your second option would be to work with a reputable lender, just like Magical Credit, where we do offer sage financial advice and can tell you exactly what it is you need to do to get back on track